just hours away from giving birth, wakes up and finds her car gone. Someone stole it right after she'd secured the car seat that she was going to bring her little one home in. TWRC reporter Ashley Holt spoke with a mother who has just one request for thieves.
His name's Bennett. We were so excited.
The crib is up.
With his little diaper cover.
And the wagon for his infant picture is already waiting on him. But unfortunately, the birth of 7-pound baby Bennett is overshadowed by a selfish crime.
He called me and said, "Where are you?" And I said, "I'm home. What are you talking about?"
Her boyfriend noticed her black Chevy Tahoe was missing this morning.
I said, "Babe, I'm home. I don't know what you're talking about." He said, "Well, your car's not here."
She came outside to the spot she locked it and parked it in last night.
My first thought was that it got stolen.
Glass on the ground.
Scattered right here.
It was obvious to her what happened. The Tulsa Police Department confirmed it responded to the home this morning and took a report. The officer putting the license plate in a national database. TPD telling us that's the best bet at finding the truck.
Well, my boyfriend actually already said when the lease is up, we're moving.
Ashley posted photos of it to Facebook, hoping someone will spot it. The truck uniquely fit with a dent and yellow paint on the front bumper.
We just cleaned out the car yesterday. We were so happy. We put the car seat base in the car, ready for the hospital to bring my baby home.
Now sitting with me in her living room amongst new baby supplies, she struggles to find a reason to smile, leaving a message to whoever may have done this.
Take whatever you want out of it. Keep the rims. Just give me my car back.
Ashley Holt, TWRC for you.
So heartbreaking. And this evening, Ashley took her older boys trick-or-treating while having her first few contractions. She hopes, along with baby Bennett's expected arrival tomorrow, that someone will find it in their heart to bring her car back.
New attendance ahead.